How to protect your child from flu. 5 tips. Of course, when they fall sick, you must immediately take them to a community health center and get checked by a pediatrician. But like the saying goes, prevention is better than cure. So, it's essential that you take all the necessary measures to ensure there doesn't come a time to take your kid to a doctor. How? Here are 5 tips to protect your child from flu. 1. Feed them the right food. There are certain foods that help prevent flu and bolster the immune system. Make sure their diets are rich in key nutrients, like vitamin A, C, and E. Serve them a lot of fruits and green vegetables. Give them Greek yogurt, blueberries, salmon, dark chocolate, spinach, eggs, and broccoli. Healthy foods will keep their immune system in good condition. 2. Keep them clean. Make sure they shower every day and wear clean clothes. Keep their room clean and dust-free. Uphold higher cleanliness at home. Clean space promotes better health. 3. Get them vaccinated. This goes without saying. Get them seasonal flu vaccine. This might not guarantee to keep your little ones safe. It is, however, very beneficial. If your child falls ill, they would see milder symptoms and quick recovery if they got the vaccine. 4. Teach proper etiquette. Keep the hands clean. Wash them regularly. When sneezing or coughing, using a tissue, or cough or sneeze in the elbow. Don't touch the face. Maintain social distance from people who are sick. These are little things you can teach your kids to stay healthy. 5. Look out for the symptoms. Kids might not necessarily say that they are feeling ill. You have to look out for the signs. Fever and cough are common symptoms. Other signs include decreased appetite, chills, weakness, runny nose, and body aches. Keep an eye on these signs. Ask your child questions about how they are feeling if you suspect anything wrong. Conclusion. As a parent, it's your responsibility to take proper care of your child and protect them from the flu. The above-mentioned tips will keep them safe. In the end, if they still fall sick, Google community health centers near me, find a good clinic, and take them immediately to a pediatrician.